Today, Youngstown police are trying to find out who set up a marijuana grow house on the east side of the city. Yesterday, a census worker called police after smelling pot coming from a vacant house on Lansdowne. The worker said the door was open and the electric in the house was on. Police found 4 marijuana plants, several grow lamps, fans, and a space heater in the house. Nobody was found inside, however.